Welcome back, AVSSTV. I'm Taylor.
And I'm Sharissa. It's September 20th, and here are your general announcements.
The school public health nurse will be at the school on Thursday between 10:45 and 12:15. A list of student services, her schedule, and her cell number are posted in the guidance office and on the door of the nurse's office, which is located across from the main office. Please text for her for an appointment or fill out a request form in the guidance office. All information shared with the nurse is confidential.
Just a reminder to those students who have not yet paid their student fees and have returned their forms, please see Mrs. McPhee in the main office next week. It's very important that these student information forms are returned.
Attention all grade 9s interested in running for grade 9 student council representative. All grade 9s who are interested in running for the grade 9 student council representative position, please meet today in room 206 at the beginning of lunch. Look for the big smile cookie on the door.
And here's a video covering the Science Olympics.
This is AVSSTV. And we're at the Science Olympics.
The senior boys volleyball team played 5 outstanding games last night against West Elgin. Game 1 was 25-20, Game 2 was 25-22, Game 3 25-19, Game 4 25-20, and Game 5 15-13. Despite some unforced errors, the boys scrambled and worked well together to fight back and keep the game close. Excellent play by all members of the team. Next practice is Monday at 3. See you all there.
Cheerleaders, practice today from 3 to 4. New members are still welcome.
The senior girls basketball team jump-started their season last night against West Elgin. Our girls came at the Wildcats early with aggressive defense, which resulted in several turnovers. Our girls attacked on both ends of the court. They demonstrated teamwork and patience on offense, putting up several three-pointers over the course of the game. They also came up big under the basket, taking down rebounds and scrambling for loose balls. Amazing effort, girls. All members of the team should be really proud of this game. We are one step closer to our goal of a berth at WOSA. See you at practice on Monday. Yeah. And our menu for today is tomato vegetable soup or chicken rice soup. Chicken quesadilla. Hot sandwiches, ham and cheese. The vegetarian is pasta with roasted red pepper sauce. And in the Avalon, we have a steak sandwich.
And here is a Spirit Whale video.
line. Dirty babe, you see these shackles, baby, on this slave. I'll let you whip me if I misbehave. It's just that no one makes me feel this way.
Thank you to everyone who helped make yesterday's Spirit Assembly a huge success. The football game was very, very well attended. Thank you to everyone who bought in and came out to show your Viking spirit.
Woo! Yeah! I'm Sharissa, and this is Taylor.
Adios!
Things you wanna feel.